What if human language began with a typo? Just one tiny mutation in a brain gene called NOVA1. One amino acid swapped. Isoleucine became valine, that's it! This version? It's found in every modern human, but not in Neanderthals, not in Denisovans, only us. So scientists did something wild. They made humanized mice carrying our version of NOVA1. And guess what? Their brains look normal, but their squeaks changed. Mouse pups called differently when separated from mom. Adult males sang more complex courtship songs, higher pitched, more variable, more expressive. This single mutation didn't break the gene, it changed how it splices RNA, especially for genes tied to vocal behavior. And evolution? Left fingerprints. This variant swept through early humans, fast, global, a classic case of positive selection. So, no, it didn't create language, but it might have tuned our brain circuits for it. One tiny shift, one ancient sweep, and maybe the first spark of spoken words.